So, I love shows. I love teaching. I love languages. I hate paperwork. Ideally, I would love for people to send me an email that looks something like this. That would say, there's this many students in our school. This is how far we were from Madrid. Here's the maximum number of students you can have for show. So you have to do two shows. Seeing you have to do two shows for this far away, you're gonna have a hotel or not. Total price will be about this. Because yeah, it's 730. That's like Barcelona from Madrid, okay? And break down to the tax for the IVA, and take a look at what your expenses are. Basically, that's the way I'd like things to be. Also, it would be nice if the t school could see how much it was per student, how much it was per show, and I can put in things I would never say, like how many hours or days of human life will be wasted by taking it in a bus. 470 students, that's 19 entire days of human life wasted with a half-hour bus trip. Right? So that's sort of what I see when I say I'd prefer to work in schools than take them out to a theater. Because it just makes more sense for one person to move than for, 470. So, I can also say this, if there's a, you can say there's a discount and transport, but all these numbers, they don't mean anything unless you actually see the results individually tailored to the person. And you can gamify things. You can say, wow, if there's another school at the same time, that would come out to a lot less. I should probably have put that. It'll be about $2 a student, I think. Ooh, under. So it'd be under $2 a student suddenly because they found another place that, basically it allows people to work together better. It allows, it makes my job so much easier. And it makes whoever sends us, it makes their job really easy because they just have to do this. Copy and send it an email, and now I have their email direction. I don't lose it. I have all the information there, and on I'm set. I'm set. We can get re the rest information contacting through email, and that'll go straight to my phone, and it's just so easy. So, that's why I'm excited about this, and that's why I spent a little bit of time not sleeping while I figured this all out. Special thanks to Bret Victor for his tangle and kill math theories, and this is the kind of email I'd like to get. Let's see if I get some. Cheers.